Another win for Dead Set.
That's what I like to hear.
Oh, damn. I'm fucking clumsy, man. Nah, that's...
Somebody leaked a bunch of data on some real fuckholes we've been butting heads with. Key locations of their shipments to smash, as well as the location of their leader's private car. Don't smash the car, though. Bring it.
Move!
Hell yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
handle up.
Give it up, Scott!
I don't until we find him.
I don't like the sound of that.
Well, we thought we pinpointed Hook. All that noise you made lured him out and we were ready to pounce. Only, it wasn't him.
How do you know?
Unless you think Hook is an elderly middle school drafting teacher?
Could be a Heisenberg scenario.
Nah, I don't think so. Hook is spoofing his CTOS profile.
So he's operating at our level.
Yeah, and then some. He seems to be playing us, Marcus. He just tricked us into hitting his competitors hard. However...
Ooh, I like howevers.
Howevers, we doing some hardcore despoofication.
So, not a thing.
Major deal going down. Major Hook investment. Major chance to kick this asshole in the asshole. Have fun.
We will.
Now,
get away from...
Some CTOS 0 days. We've got some losers about to upload their malware kit into the system, which could be really bad for us. See if you can stop that shit.
Yeah. You shoot him! You hear?
We gonna fuck you up in a minute!
You!
Oh, this
is
getting
right there!
Attracted a shark. One of the bosses is personally showing up to assess the damage. You could do some more by stealing his drive.
Squad, you've got a blackout at my location.
Thanks for the rundown.
Access.
You shouldn't have any more problems. Where'd he go? Bridge complete. I'm giving you back control.
Wrench, they can't touch this.
Unstoppable!
Oh my god, I'm sorry.
One block east is the Tenderloin, one block west is Knob Hill. We call it the Tenderloin.
Example of a case against human intelligence.
Yeah, okay. Bye. You know Monet.
Huge potential to piss off our enemies here, DedSec. We've got some friends of Hook trading data for merchandise. The plan. Steal the data and trash the merchandise. I know. Sounds complex. But I have faith in you.
Sounds good to me.
Potatoes in the last, but they just fail so hard. This one was trying so hard. Felt like that hostage negotiator.
Thank you. location is displaying some hard activity. Is somebody hacking CityOS?
Find them now!
It was, wasn't it?
No es mi problema.
When are we gonna hurry up and get internet covered as a basic?
One from the tip channel. Looks like an undercover cop was investigating Hook's operation and got himself cut. They've got everything he knows on a data drive, too. That could be real useful for us.
Watch and learn, my friend.
What the hell? Get out!
Are you fucking kidding?
that sumbitch and hurt him.
You're lucky I came along.
Orderly, we.
Switches from holier than thou super hacker to whiny baby when you fuck with his plans. And believe me, Marcus, you definitely fucked with his plans. I mean, if he fancies himself a supervillain, he really needs to learn how to cut emotions from the equation.
What's his move?
He's setting up deals fast, buying favors from anybody offering.
Great. So he had the scum of the city on his side before, now he's got what?
The scum of the scum of the city. The underscum.
He knows they're gonna start turning on him, right?
That's why this will work. We're causing him to put all his cards on the table before the end of the hand. He's gonna make a mistake.
You watch for it. We'll keep up the pressure.
Big news. We've got two VIPs coming in to have their products appraised. If we can hack them both and do some stompy-stompy to their merch, we can make sure they're valued at absolute squat.
fucking hoping.
Check over that way.
Looking for a safer hiding spot, maricón!
Mi madres. Go deal with it.
That's a
madre! We're fucking dead, man!
Cobarde!
I'm gonna play with the
You ain't never lied, bro.
Retro, Primate's up to something. One of their goons is on a crime spree. Lenny's online claiming it's our guy.
She can't throw dirt at us like that.
You could try stopping the spree, earn us some brownie points.
Suspect is on foot. We got him now.
I just got a tip that two groups of goons have a goon swap going down. They're trading leaked data for a stolen ride. We can walk away with both. We win! We like to win, right? Right? Okay, but first, I'm sending you the coordinates for the data drive.
All right, come on.
advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Steal that motherfucker, would you?
This is gonna be good.
I want this shit.